activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of this signal and receiver performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service at 11 a.m. each winter. Or during any given weather, the test will normally more notice greater distances from the transmitter. In northern and central New Jersey, Bergen, Essex, Hudson, Hudson, Southern Middlesex, Middlesex, Passaic, Somerset. Once again, this was only a test. And in southwest Connecticut, Fairfield. Once again, this was only a test. Here is a special weather statement. Will lift through the area this morning, bringing the possibility of record high temperatures. Highs today will reach the 70s from New York City north and west.
Best birthday present ever.